I think it's a tumor.
We got some type of growth happening here underneath the...